So that was the sound of the Glowforge itself kind of powering its cooling system down. And the remaining sound that you hear is the exhaust fan that I installed. It's actually a lot quieter than the Glowforge system, so, or the Glowforge's cooling fan. Most of the noise from it actually comes from inside the Glowforge unit. Just sounds like a regular dryer from outside. And if I shut the unit off entirely, which I don't really know if I want to do right now, I'll do it briefly, just because I think it might be wise to allow the laser to cool, the tube to cool a little further, but it's probably fine to shut off briefly, so. That's with the Glowforge off, and just the only other thing now is the exhaust fan, which is a separate system. And if I shut off the exhaust fan, so now you get an idea for the noise of the Glowforge and how it operates. This is with the exhaust fan powering back on. And turning the Glowforge back on. If you decide to get a Glowforge, I hope you enjoyed a lot. Consider checking the description below for my referral code if you'd like to get a discount for both of us. So, yeah. Happy cutting.